In the field of linguistics, or the study of languages, a register is the kind of language you use in a specific situation. For example, the words you use in a job interview will probably differ from the words you use with friends while watching football. Even your body language and tone of voice will vary depending on the context. These alterations in language, also known as code switching, can be broken down into 5 different levels of formality, as shown here. Your mission is to turn the following rap song by Kendrick Lamar, a song written in a casual register, and turn it into an academic article or a formal piece of writing. If you are confused about what an academic article sounds like, don't worry. The second part of your task will be to turn an academic article into a rap song that uses casual language. The purpose of this activity is to build your metalinguistic awareness, or your understanding of how language is manipulated and used differently depending on context. So get ready and change the rap song into an academic article, and change the academic article into a rap song. Good luck.